Puck now in the corner as Sallies G3 still trying to keep up with the offensive pressure and build off their power play goal. And they take it out and shot from the angle. They score! Just like that, two goals in under 20 seconds. And Sallies G3 takes the lead 3-2.